J.J. Browning. What's up, man? It's Mike Portnoy here, and your good friend Freddie told me all about you, and he says that you are a big talent in the prog rock scene in Indianapolis. God, I haven't played there much. I need to get my butt back there. I remember playing Indianapolis in 93 with Dream Theater when Mike Tyson was still incarcerated there, and I had a free Mike Tyson banner on my kit at that show, and it was one of the hottest shows I ever played. In any case, just reminiscing to the days of Indianapolis. And anyway, your good friend Freddie just wanted to tell me about you and send his love and support all the way from San Diego. He says that I am a big influence on you, as well as your band Phantom Conscious Syndrome. So anyway, just wanted to thank you for that and give you a shout out. So JJ, to you, from me, Mike Portnoy, thanks for all the love and support, and I hope to see you soon, man. Take care.